社区参与计划简称为 CEP， 是我们为确保新加坡安全、坚强和团结而长期进行的工作。社区参与计划要做的是在不同社群之间培养信心与互信。社区参与计划要做的是创建一个广泛和强韧的联系网络，以便在危机发生时能够联络到各界的人士和团体。社区参与计划要做的是让社区能够在危机期间迅速应变，并且在危机过后尽快恢复原状。社区参与计划要取得成效，只有靠基层的群众和社区组织积极参与和推动，以及政府在有必要时给予支持和指导。因此，我们通过五个社群组合和社区领袖来推行社区参与计划。社区参与计划有三个主要目标：加强意识、发展能力，以及随时准备应变。
The community engagement program is about building trust. And building trust involves the definition areas of personal space, communal space, religious space, and common space.
The community needs to move beyond integration and be sensitive about each other's religion and learn the differences in the religion.After the crisis, we may face racial and religious misunderstanding and tensions if we start pointing fingers at any one religion. While we can recover from the physical damage, any fracture in our social fabric will take much longer time to heal.
Now, Singapore is unique because we are able to live together in a multiracial and multireligious society. This is something that we can be very proud of.And I think this is something that we need to treasure and something that we cannot take it for granted. Now, we have to guard against extremism. We need to be aware of each other's faith, religion and custom. We need to preserve and work together in maintaining this racial harmony.
自从我们在2006年推行社区参与计划以来，许多团体纷纷响应，并推行各项计划来加强我国的社会凝聚力和社区结构。他们积极扩展本身的联系网络和加深联系，广邀其他团体如基层组织、宗教团体、社区组织、学校、商业、工会和媒体来参加他们的活动。来自教育机构，来自商业和工会，来自媒体与艺术社群，来自基层组织，来自宗教团体、族群组织和志愿福利团体，在发展能力这方面，社区领袖需要接受培训，以获取适当的知识与技能，才能够做出有效的反应，把危机导致种族关系紧张的可能性降到最低。民众也需要为自己的安全和保障负责，要自不安危，他们必须进行准备，做好准备和随时准备应变。
CEP training is useful to the daily lives of employers and unionists as they play their roles even during peacetime when there is no major crisis.
So when a crisis happens, we will depend on the relationshipbuilt up with leaders of the various sectors, religious, union, business, grassroots and educators. A crisis should not be the first time we see or talk to each other.
We work together on projects and we play games together. And at the end of the day, most of the grassroots leaders are very happy that they have made friends and they become closer and they trust one another. So friends are made during peace time. When there's crisis, there's no question that we'll be able to work together as a team to make Singapore a better place.
除了接受培训，学习如何应付危机和紧急状况，以及缓和危机对社会所带来的冲击，我们还必须不断演练，随时做好准备，知道发生危机时该做些什么。通过练习，我们可以提升我们的优势。因此，社区参与计划备有各种应对措施，以协助处理在事故或危机发生后所可能出现的种族关系紧张的局面。
I think the test of the resilience come after the disaster, after the shock and the awe. How do one pick up oneself to work with everyone? And importantly, that we are able to embrace, empathize, and therein lies the tenacity of what communal spirit is, and that's resilience.